One of the questions I'm often asked is, what is a brain aneurysm?